A Green Bay teenager will spend time behind bars in connection with a fatal hit-and-run crash. Andrew Gleason was sentenced to 4.5 years in prison. He appeared in a Brown County courtroom today. The crash, though, happened earlier this year at the intersection of West Mason Street and Military Avenue. Police say Gleason stole a pickup truck before running a red light and hitting another car. That person in that car died.